if there is an intention to avoid the act, understand this, an intention to avoid the act by dividing up into subgroups specifically to avoid the act, I know that downtown, the Attorney General, I believe, frowns on that practice. Two by two by one. Everybody understand what I'm getting to? Here, the same subject matter, but divide up specifically not to comply. Attorney General, I think, takes a dim view of that. Yes, sir.
Okay, how about...